animals do live in the confines of the river acres, and their sections run through natural barriers. There are bears and big cats that dwell within the compound of the Red River. However, property confines prevent any close encounters. The race to the finish line was on, and the race to own the perfect genes for ethical evolution was just one test away.